Basically, there are two types of challenges, peremptory challenges and challenges for cause.
Each side gets a certain number of peremptory challenges, which allow that side to dismiss a potential juror without explanation. Though the Supreme Court has said jurors cannot be dismissed because of race, ethnicity, or gender. A challenge for cause must be explained, and usually follows a question and answer session that has been described as both intense and tedious.